When you get the rhythm and words, I'll make you cool. When the top you're waving, you kind of get yourself together. When you call the dominoes strong, it's time to go. Now I'm feeling so far away. I see the color to the day.
He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
Well, he's a crowd pleaser because when he gets the ball, you just don't know what's going to happen. So many possibilities with him in possession.
Well, this is how the home team shape up.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid.
To put them in front, he's kept it out.
The New York Red Bulls here under the gaze of Alan Smith.
Well, they're very nearly there, aren't they? It's been a long, hard season, and if they can just keep their form together, they'll be in those playoffs, and they might have a decent run once there.
Lawrence. With Wright Phillips. Referee officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Attacking well here. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Stop. Oh, he's been called offside here. Andrea Pirlo came in with a challenge. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. They've linked up well. And a try one now. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Rated. Good forward play from them. Promising build-up until that challenge. Crisp defending there. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. And it'll go into the middle now. And heads it towards goal. He's goal! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. To Harrison. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. This is how they love to play on the break.
Right, Phillips!
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Ball goes out of play here, quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Lawrence. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Wallace. Villa. Good challenge. Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, he slipped his man.
Right, Phillips. Well, in the clear, and he's made a total hash of it.
Just panicked, I think. He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
Options now for the pass. Space for the shot. Right, Phillips. Put it behind for the corner.
good position. They've worked this attack very well.
And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well.
Cross coming in now.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Real chance. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Just let that ball crumble on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself and talking about that, I'm sure, to his teammates. He'll be proud of that one.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Pirlo, this referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Morales! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
That's a sea of situation. And on he goes. David Villa. Attacking well here. Came in with a challenge. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Wallace. That's a good tackle. There's good progress with this attack.
Terrific stop. A great work by the keeper.
Corner. And the cross comes in now. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
It's Harrison. There's some potential in this move. Yeah! And the whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Four extra minutes to play here of added time. Trying to switch on the...
He's tried that from long range.
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Wallace. Comes in strongly. Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. To Harrison. Ring. Andrea Pirlo. Pirlo! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
well to keep the ball,
and he could get away here.
He's got his shot off now.
Steered in very classily.
Almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves right there, wasn't he?
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Andrea Pirlo in quickly. Oh, he's through. And here's the shot. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in, because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. And Andrea Pirlo. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Could be dangerous.
Shots on here. Great stop.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. It's long. Attacking now. Here's Davis.
Shot on!
He's made the save. Ring. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Working away to try and find an opening.
Oh, chance! Goal!
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time there.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
5-0 and the game underway again. Herrera. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Into the attacking third. Good defending. 20 minutes now remaining.
This might be it!
That's a brilliant goal, well taken.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, the match a long time over here, 6-0 now. Maximiliano Morales, Herrera, made the challenge well. Villa, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. It goes out wide again.
to try it.
And that clearly is a goal kick.
Herrera came in with a challenge. Rig. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Here's Davis. Doing well to keep the ball. Wallace. White. Villa. Challenges for the ball. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, they're in a good position here. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Wrapped up before, Alan, it certainly is now.
Yeah, no mercy from this side. I'm thinking about goal difference, I think, now.
Different angle on it here. There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline, hardly wasted the ball in this game. It's looking good, this move. A timely challenge. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Saved.
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target.
Oh,
USA also, of course, the reigning Olympic champions from London 2012, Alan.
Yeah, remember that game well. Carly Lloyd getting a couple in that 2-1 victory over Japan.
And this is how the USA line up.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Morgan!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Won it back with an interception. Here's Rangui Shin. In quickly. On to the attack now. To take the lead. Super goalkeeping. That'll be a corner. Come to see, that's a brilliant goal. Well, sometimes you see the ball hit harder than that, but it's ended up as a goal. It was a move to make your mouth water. Great goal.
They've scored plenty of set pieces this season, and that one was right up there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And it's a shot now!
Very good stop here. And a corner given by the referee. Throw in to come. The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great for attacking quick play.
Attacking now.
It could be a chance.
What a fine save. Well, they've got a corner.
Saarbrunn!
And the ball knocked away long. Crisp defending there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Past one defender. Corner to come. Because of the tackle that sent the ball behind.
Morgan!
A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. The wonderfully talented Alex Morgan, who was part, of course, of the Olympic gold medal winning team in London 2012.
Yeah, I don't think anybody involved in the US team will forget that winning goal, as it turned out, in the semi-final against Canada in the 2012 London Olympics.
Well, they're in a good position here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. She's doubled up here.
That's a terrific effort. And I think the confidence from the first goal certainly helped with the second. And here's the goal again. Restarting at 2-0. Pang.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
In comes the challenge.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Han.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Good interception.
Shot up!
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Here's Ran Guishin. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Defender to it first. Looking good, this move. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Here's a chance to attack.
Crisp defending there.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Yes!
Great stop.
That's a corner. And it's a headed effort at goal. What a good way to score.
And that goal, well, the softest shot, but it's in the net, and that's what matters.
The goal there was superbly taken.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Han Ruyin. It's Li Jiaye. Han Peng. Han. Into the attacking third. Klingenberg. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
3 minutes.
Loves that corner goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
A goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
That's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
For more at 4-0. Tan. Good challenge. There's some potential in this move.
Shot on!
Great goalkeeping. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
On to the attack now. And shoots!
looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Here's Yang Li. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Taking it well under pressure. Could be dangerous. Position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner.
Goes for goal with the header.
A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar.
Good forward play from them.
Cut off! Good stop by the goalkeeper.
There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Now the shot!
Goalkeeper hangs on.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Pang. Jack. Here. On the attack here.
They've opened them up here.
Oh, great work by the keeper. Good control under pressure, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
It could be a chance!
And that's straightforward for a goalkeeper of this calibre. Yang read the play well to intercept. A timely challenge. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Free kick given. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Lock. Some potential in this move.
And in goes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Pang. Got the tackle in.
Attacking now. Not a good challenge by the defender.
Well, she's been forced out of play here.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Attacking well here.
Goal kick to come.
Lloyd. It's looking good, this move.
challenges for the ball.
Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting, because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side.
Han. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Han.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
Woo. Tackle goes in.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Still got the ball, still progressing.
Carly Lloyd.
There's good progress with this attack.
Great technique. Comes in strongly.
And it's back for a corner again.
And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners.
And that has indicated...
Chunk of adding time here, 3 minutes. Adding time.
Tried to find press.
Tan Ru Yin. That'll be...